How long can I leave my beer in the fermenter? If you're a home brewer and have been concerned with just letting your beer batch set in primary or secondary fermentation, in this video we will give you an answer to how long you can let it set for without any issues. So how long can you leave your beer in the fermenter? First, it is important to understand that in home brewing, there are generally two types of fermentation. These are primary fermentation and secondary fermentation. Both are generally the same processes, but people adapt secondary fermentation as it can give your beer some unique properties and in some recipes very vital for the right outcome. Stick to only primary fermentation if you are scared of ruining your batch. If you, like myself, don't like wasting good beer, you should probably only use recipes where primary fermentation is needed. When you use secondary fermentation, there are risks involved, as you can easily contaminate your beer if you don't do it right. What happens if I let my beer ferment too long? Many homebrewers have the general rule of thumb that they don't leave their beer in primary or secondary fermentation longer than 4 weeks each. The reason for this is that after this time period, your yeast is more likely completely juiced out, and leaving it for too long increases the risk of oxidation, and therefore a bigger risk of ruining your entire batch. Some beers can't really ferment too long, and may even become better in quality by staying in the fermenter for longer periods of time. There are certain types of beer that can benefit from staying in the fermenter for longer periods of time. This is usually the case, for example, lagers, where their taste and general mouthfeel can get better over time. Just make sure you understand what your specific beer needs and follow any recipe you might have to make sure you don't let it sit for too long or too short. Type of fermenter. The 4-week rule mentioned earlier especially applies if you are using a plastic bucket as your fermenter. It is almost impossible to make plastic containers completely airtight, so leaving your beer for longer periods in plastic containers has a risk of oxidation. If, however, you are using a metal-type fermenter, you can usually make them completely airtight. These types of fermenters will allow you to leave your beer for way longer, up to several months or even a year, depending on the type of beer. Conclusion. Among most homebrewing enthusiasts, it is generally considered ill-advised to leave your beer for more than 4 weeks in primary or secondary fermentation. This 4-week mark is a safety net to make sure your beer doesn't oxidate and get ruined. However, there are types of beer you can leave for longer. Make sure you understand the type of beer you are crafting and follow any special time frames that might follow whatever recipe you are using.